forget. Does it mean Shaytan made me forget? Some scholars said that. Some scholars said that. The forgetting because of the Shaytan. So that's why we should say it in a passive way. But Allah, is it a hadith from the Prophet Sallallahu Alaihi Wasallam? No. Is reading dua after khatm al-Quran sunnah? It is not sunnah from the Prophet Sallallahu Alaihi Wasallam. It is not sunnah to recite dua khatm al-Quran because there is no dua khatm al-Quran. Okay, yes, when we open the Mus'haf, you will find dua, but it is not from the sunnah of Rasulullah Sallallahu Alaihi Wasallam. So, is it sunnah? It is not sunnah. The scholars mentioned that, can we do this? This is another story. Please send your question directly to Sheikh. Okay.